actually. See, that's, I mean, the blade right there wasn't dragging at all, so you could tell the seal was perfect. Just needs a cleaning. Spray it. That one won't take too much. This side had nothing. I mean, it just went right through it.
Yeah.
It's still pretty sticky. Been doing before I do anything, is print.
Get all the edges
stuff. Get all the edges cleaned off, rubber.
Okay.
Frickin', that's the highest point. And once that rubber comes up pretty good, and I just scooch it over here.
It's very light.
see just going up here. Look at how much that. I spent probably 45 minutes just doing that before you even get it wet. Try that?
Yeah.
Just one thing about this blade is if you have to, use both hands to keep it flat. Because you don't want to eat it off on the edge. Or at least not try to. And then sometimes my thumb slips on the button and it'll retract that blade. See how that's coming in? Notch down in front. This one, just spray it down with the Windex and let it set for a few minutes. Where was the roof and stuff coming from, do you remember?
Not sure. Well, I got the information
shipped on Friday.
Yeah. Looking like now. It's a lot better. See through it.